Friend, it's me, your math teacher Shakina Arfan, class 4 from PPS school. Come, you know we are doing the previous class simplification, and now today find the product of the following given one number question. 2, 4, 5 multiply by 3, 2, 0, 3. How you will solve? Come, I will show you. Very easily you can solve it. Firstly, you write down 3, 2, 0, 3, multiply by 2, 4, 5. How you will multiply? You know the tables. You know, I know very well, you all of you know the table 2 to 20. Now today, this one you will take test also in your mind. 5 threes are 15, 5 twos are 10. Then here one will carry, then 5 threes are 15 plus 1 equals to 16. And next one, here given the cross, then 4 threes are 12. Where we will write? 4 threes are 12. Where we will write? 12. Then 4 twos are 8. Here we will write. Then 4 threes are 12. Next come 1 cross, 2 cross. Then here is 2 threes are 6. Then 2 multiply 0. You know, na? If 0 multiply by the 100, it will be 0. Here also 2 multiply 0 equals to 0. 2 twos are 4, and 2 threes are 6. Now we'll add this one. 5 2 plus 1 equals to 3, 6 plus 1 equals to 7, 4 6 8 equals to 14. Here write down 4, 1 will carry here, then 2 2 7, 2 2 4, 2 2 4 4 8, and 6 plus 1 equals to 7. Like this you solve this one also and this one also. Okay, next in class you will got next question. We'll do the division. You must learn the table of 2 to 20 again. Bye, we will meet in next class.